News. President Weah Concedes defeat. Congratulates President-elect Joseph Nyumah Boakai. Report reaching LB Online TV says, President George Weah has conceded defeat and placed a call to UP Standard Bearer AMB. Joseph N. Boakai congratulated him on his victory. As it stands, Liberians are expected to witness the second peaceful transition of government in the country's political history. Given by today's November 17, 2023 NEC results, Joseph Boakai is on track to defeating George Weah, as vote counting has reached 99.58%, with UP's Boakai clinching 814,212, amounting to 50.89%, while incumbent President Weah obtained 785,778, which sums up to 49.11%. The stipulated results represent a lead of more than 28,000 votes, with nearly all the ballots accounted for. The results show opposition candidate Joseph Nyumah Boakai has maintained a slim lead in the Liberian presidential election after official results from more than 99% of polling stations were announced within 3 days. Meanwhile, today's results saw UPist and supporters of AMB. Boakai across the country in jubilations, with many claiming that the iron fist regime of President Weah has fallen. Mr. Boakai supporters have been gathering at his party's headquarters in Monrovia and in the counties, convinced that he has won the election. Accordingly, there's total peace and tranquility being noticed in the trenches of the country. Thanks for watching. Kindly like, share, and subscribe for more updates. Keep following LB Online TV for more details on this news.